What's up? It's me, Case Perry, on the Case Perry channel, and today I am here and I'm going to be doing a collab with Zilly Moo's Baby Alive channel. So I hope I said that right. But anyway, she is a new friend of mine and I started watching her channel and I really like it. So please go hit the subscribe button at her channel and please like this video and subscribe to my channel. So definitely go check out her collab video. I will try to list the link in the description, but if I forget, I'm sorry. But anyway, let's just get started with the video, and the video is going to be a baby alive gets sick at school. So let's get started. Annie, it's time to wake up. It's time for school. Today's your last day of school. Don't you remember? Today you have graduation. It's not even really a school day. Come on, time to wake up, Annie. Come on, it's your last day of school. You have your graduation. You've been looking forward to this day, aren't you? Jumping out of bed excited. I am. I'm good. What's wrong, sweetheart? Thank you, Mommy. I'm fine. Wow, you look mighty pale and you feel very warm. Oh, you must be running a temperature. Do you feel bad? No, of course not. I feel fine, Mommy. Yay. I feel fabulous, Mommy. I promise.
Okay, then.
Well, what do you want for breakfast?
Milk.
Are you sure you're okay? Yeah, Mommy, I'm fine. Just fix me a milk, okay? I'm not hungry. But I could drink a milk. Alrighty, let me go get you that. It's weird. Annie's acting so weird. I mean, I know that nobody's excited for school and it's so early in the morning, but it's weird because she's been looking forward to this day and she has literally a countdown calendar. She's so excited about graduating. I just thought she'd be more excited, but I guess not.
I don't feel good. I feel horrible. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. My stomach hurts. I'm hot. Ugh. So horrible.
Annie, breakfast is ready. Now I gotta go eat breakfast. I don't know how in the world I'm gonna eat it, but I guess I'll try. Alright, you guys, so I'm in the bathroom because my stomach hurts, like, a lot. So I went to the bathroom just in case I have to throw up. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to drink some drink.
My tummy hurts.
Uh-oh, I threw up. Man, I'm gonna have to clean this up. I gotta clean this mess up before Mommy finds out, because if Mommy finds out, then I won't be able to go to my graduation.
I guess I'm not able to drink my drink. I think I'll just pour it down the toilet.
Here we go. I'm just gonna pour my drink down the toilet.
Ugh. There we go.
Now it looks like I drank all my drink. Are you done eating?
Yes, Mommy, I drank all my drink.
Alright, well that's good. You still look mighty pale, but anyway, besides the point, let's get you in a cute outfit for today. Since they do not have a graduating uniform at her school, I decided that we would put her in this, and it's just a super cute, little dress. I believe it's an American Girl McKenna's dress. So, yeah, let's put her in it. So, now that we're all done, how cute does she look? I think she's just looking super cute. Turn around for them.
Okay.
Alright, here's your bag, Annie. If you start feeling bad today, then tell me, okay?
Okay. Well, I'll see you when you get back from school.
Okay, bye, Mommy.
Bye.
I have about made it. I made it past Mommy, and she still doesn't know I'm sick. So I should be good. Alrighty, class. If you guys do not already know, today is your graduation. First off, I would like to say I love all of you guys' outfit choices. And congrats, you will be heading into first grade. You guys are just growing up so fast. But graduation is not until 12, so we are going to have a little bit of study practice. So I have these states and capitals, and they are just some little note cards. And to get you ready for first grade, I got you some multiplication cards. I think these will really help you out.
Man, it's getting hot in here.
Oh my gosh, guys, it's so hot in here. Ugh.
Why are you making all those groaning noises?
No reason. No reason.
Why is your face so red?
I don't know. Just stop asking questions. Just pay attention before you get in trouble.
Okay, sheesh.
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm really gonna throw up. Miss!
What is it, Anna?
Excuse me, Annie. What is it?
What's your question?
I gotta go to the bathroom, like, really bad. Can I go to the bathroom?
Annie, you know you're supposed to do that before you come in class. Now, really, Annie, you
Just wait a few minutes. Do you think you could wait a few minutes?
Yeah, I could. I guess I could wait a few minutes.
Okay, good. Because I wanted to go over some of the stuff.
Gosh, I hate to ask again, but I really gotta throw up. And I don't think I could hold it in.
Uh-oh.
I threw up.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? I'm so, so sorry. I didn't know that you had to throw up. I just thought you had to use the restroom. I'm gonna call your mommy because I think you need to be come and picked up.
Oh no, I can't miss my graduation.
Don't worry, you'll still get your award. It'll be just the same. It's okay, you can't help that you got sick.
I know.
I have my phone right here. I'm gonna call your mom.
Hello? Is this Casey?
Yeah, are you, Annie's mom?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Annie's teacher, and I have some bad news that today in class she got sick, and she threw up everywhere, and she looks really red, so I'm about 1,000% sure that she's running a fever. So, do you want to come pick her up?
Okay.
Thank you. She said that she'll be here as quick as possible to come get you.
Okay, you guys, I got a call from Annie's school, and I heard that she got sick, and she looked really, like, sick this morning, like, really pale, and so I was pretty sure that she was sick, but I wasn't 100% sure, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab her a blanket. I think she's gonna need that, and she's also gonna need a binky and a diaper. Let's get going.
Gosh, Annie, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh
my gosh, you look horrible.
I mean, not in an offensive way, but you threw up all over yourself. Poor thing. Oh,
let's get you home.
Before we leave, let's try to clean you up a little bit. Face off.
Poor thing.
Go.
Alrighty, everyone, so we just got home, and I am just going to quickly get Annie dressed.
Alright, now I'm just going to wipe her off with this little washcloth. Try to clean her face up a little bit. Okay, let's get you in your bed. There we go. Now I'm going to get you to take just a little bit of this medicine just to help your fever because you have a very high fever of 102. I just went and checked. And so she has a very high fever, so she's going to take some medicine. And I have you some water for when you're done with your medicine. Let's see. You got to give you your medicine. See, all right, you got to take it. Here we go. Alright. Now let's get you comfortable. Let's see. Alright. Here is your binky. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video somewhat. I know it's not that enjoyable. She's sick. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a big thumbs up. Go check out Zilly Moo's channel, please. I will try to leave the link down in the description. See you next time. Bye.